Hey, here we are. Welcome back to Arcade Annie Plays, and this is Arcade Annie ASMR, and we are going to go through the mirror and see what's going to happen when we journey on through to the other side. So I do have my little fan going next to the computer, so I hope it's not too terribly bad. But it's kind of, right now as I'm recording, it's in the middle of the day. And, I'm just too hot to kind of not go without it. So I'm gonna keep it. And I need to get through Omens of Summer because there is just too much coming up with fall preparations for school, so I kind of need to get this done. Hang on, I need to adjust one of my situations here. So, gotta take in Ms. Thomas for a second, and Ms. Fiona. I actually like this little setup here that she's got with, I thought there were more windows. I guess the mirrors kind of make you feel like there's more windows up there than there actually is. And I just need to make sure I'm in my place. I'm looking up something real quick here to make sure I'm in the right situation. So, as usual, we can expect to find, I promise I wouldn't say, so much too. Oh, there's that window. Okay, yes, that's where some of that golden light is coming from. I just thought there were some other sources of light. So, I'm just making sure I'm going into the right direction. So I want to go to the left portal to the mountains. And I believe this is a tale of undying love. And I think, but I'm not sure, but I think I just had to move my browser window here a little bit. Last time I played, there was a problem with some of the recording that I did. Because I'm watching my OBS at the bottom, and it looks like my mic is going fine, and I'm trying to look at it out of the corner of my eye a little bit here, so give me one sec. I know I just blanked out for a minute. There we are. So, I don't know why, but it looked like I'm trying to keep an eye on OBS at the same time I'm doing this. For some reason, it looked like there was some section of video that blacked out on me for some period of time, and I don't know why that happened, because that shouldn't happen for any reason. And so I'm going to try to keep my OBS window open over here where I can see it, so I can keep an eye on it, because there is absolutely no reason why it should be that way at all whatsoever at any time. Alright, so I'm going to try to keep an eye on that while I'm talking, and alright, so I know you've been looking at the screen long enough, let's go to the mountains. This is chapter 3, A Tale of Undying Love. So here we go. Craggy landscape, a stunning mountain landscape. Explore the mountains, yes we shall.
The artifact you must find is called the Proof of Undying Love.
Ooh.
Beware, it is guarded jealously by a pixie.
Isn't it always?
For centuries, the pixie has trapped unwitting travelers who have strayed towards her enchanted mountain. She will not let go of this artifact easily. You must find a way to use her magic against her.
Mm-hmm. Oh, she looks so cute and harmless. But I bet she's not. pretty. I'll say that a lot. This is gorgeous. This is pretty. Because it is. It relaxes me. Not much does these days. Specters. There's the evil pixie.
What have we here?
Ooh, nice.
More lovelies for my collection, I see. Come on in. Such pretty decorations you'll make.
Okay, just... I'm gonna move the 9 clouds of magic. Okay, these look like little... I guess they're supposed to be wards or some such type thing, but they look like little snakies. Or runes. I said wards. I meant runes. I see what I need to do. So they need to go to their corresponding ships. I see you. They're supposed to be over here. You need to go over here. But how shall I get you there? Tricky, 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 tricky. You belong there. And you belong... And how shall I get you over there? You. Shall go this way. And I guess we're going to float over here. So I shall. I'm gonna move this down just a tad. Let's see. And occasionally you might hear my dog moving around and clicking about. So if you hear that, that is what... If you hear it, that's what it is. And me flitting about my desk here and there. That's just me. Now you need to go here for a second. You need to go here for a minute. Oops, not you. You go here. When I said this relaxed me, I meant somewhat. Kinda had a rough morning.
How can you repel my magic?
I'm skipping.
Are you out to steal my precious treasure?
Yes.
Never.
Mm-hmm.
His heart is mine and mine alone. And you will both rot here, trapped in my mountain.
Well, we'll see about that, shall we?
The specters we saw must have been previous explorers. It's a good thing we can see the pixie's magic.
Deeper into the mountains, or are there other things to explore here? I think we have other things to explore. Probably something to cut with later. Oh, I thought that this was not... Okay, I thought there was something else. I'm sure there are things I will need over here. Some rope. I guess we'll put that together later. Let's go deeper into the mountains. Hmm. Little seedling. Looks like I'll be watering that later. Okay, I should have three of those. Anything else? No. So I should have three stone slabs. I don't think anything else. Let's go up here. Very pretty landscape, of course. Okay, come on, little game. Catch up with me. Well, I didn't want to go that far. I just wanted to grab this. There should be bandages around here somewhere. Oh, right here. Bandages. Let's come back down. Use these. I said I would cut myself if I tried to grab it. And I just know what I'm going to cut down later. So, let's take a look at this and use it on this. Oh, looks like I found another slab. Nothing else I can do here quite yet. Go on up here. I think there's a tree branch I might be able to grab. Oh, that's right, because I need this thing. I thought I could zoom into it, but no. Two, three. I've got a grappling hook. Grab that boat. Peer inside, and it looks like I've got another stone slab. Anything else? Not yet. I think I might be going back to that. Let's see if this does. No, oh, I thought this should do something. I think it goes to the other stone structure. There's confusing when there's two, but this looks more. Well, this thing is more like that thing. Can I churn this? No. No? Seems like it would fit there, but I guess not. Nope. No, I thought it... I thought it would let me churn the pieces, but I guess it will make sense in a minute. I want to say it's going to make some kind of a portal or something. So I keep wanting to fill in this gap here, and that's what's kind of confusing me just a bit. But I guess... Aha! I see. Okay. It's making the shape as it goes along. Yeah, that's a little weird. How bizarre. Yeah, that didn't quite fit in quite like I thought it would, but that's alright, I guess. Oh, good, just some more mini games. You know what? I think I'm just gonna click through the ones I don't want. Because no one's going to notice. So who cares? Because no one's going to notice. Just like no one's going to notice I'm talking in my British voice right now. Touch the gems to change the vine's depth. To win the game, line up the path of the vines. I see. So that green one does that. I want to go back. I want to try and just again. There goes my British voice. No, that's not what I want to do. I think I have something in mind. Just when you think you have a system, and by system I mean let's click things randomly until something happens. That's what I mean by that. Okay. Alright, I have a magic seed and I think I know where it goes. Okay, let's go up here to the brook. And now I can go across. I thought there was an alligator in there, if I remember correctly. Hello,
my horde! My throne! How dare you enter? I don't know how you got this far, but it ends here.
Yeah, I don't think so. I like these swirly spells, though. Drag the nodes into the colored circles and seeing a pattern with this section of the game to make the seal turn gray. Alright. A lot of these are like these in this section of the game. I notice. But that's okay. She's too cute to be evil. I don't want her to be evil. She's adorable. She's just too cute. Alright, let's see what's in this trailer. The pixie's property. She must be hiding something important in there. I'm sure. Let's see what's going on over here. I see a dog bowl? Or a collar? No, it's a bowl. Okay. Well, now I have a dog bowl. I want to see what's up there in the trailer. I think it's like a research place or something. Oh. Let's get some water, I guess. I think this area. Aha, yes, there we go. I grew something. Is that how I get to the trailer? Oh, I've seen this before. Yes, I have. Big Fish loves to do this to me. Okay, open all the smaller flowers that I've attached to the bigger flower, then open the bigger flower. And inside you'll get a prize. I think they're all supposed to be some flowers that are marked in a certain color, I think. So I have some flowers that are going to be in one color, I think, maybe. Well, it just told me, that little sparkly thing just told me it was the right one, so let's see. I don't know. I think, I guessed. I'm just doing this randomly because I am, I'm gonna guess. Okay, so the beanstalk does get me to the trailer. I thought so, okay. So I'm gonna get to the trailer this way. And here's the handle I need for the shovel that's back there. And I guess I need the rag for something else. Not quite ready to go to the trailer just yet. So let's go back to that boat and find the shovel handle, or the part of the spade, you know, the shovel that I need. So now I have a shovel. Lucky me, I have a shovel. And I noticed as I clicked away that I now see lights underneath the water there, so I know I'm gonna have to go back and find out what that's all about. Now I have a crack in the wall. Let's see, now that I have a new tool, I can see what that's all about. A stone marker. It has the impression of a seed on it. I wonder if I put the magic seed in there, something will happen. Will something grow? Indeed it does. Oh, another one of these lovely games. Okay. They love doing this. Touch a bud to open it, as well as the buds immediately connect to it to make them all bloom. Just like we did with the other one, okay? Oh, we have sparklies. Pretty. They're glowing. That's very nice. Pretty and glowing, beautiful. More Jack and the Beanstalk stuff. Now, speaking of Jack and the Beanstalk, I think this one actually takes me pretty far up. Far up enough that it's in the clouds. So, I'm gonna go up the Beanstalk. See, canned corn, gas, oil. I don't know if the oil's over here. Okay. It looks like I found it on map. If someone has come here before us, what has happened to them? I wonder what's happened to you. Strap, elastic band, that could come in handy. Okay. Okay, some matches. I found some matches. Let's go back to the campfire. Yum, canned corn. Wait a second. Did I get everything I needed? I must have. I can't click on anything else. Alright, I guess that's that. I didn't even know there was a little ducky in here. He's got a jaunty little purple hat on. That is too cute. Okay, here you go, bud. Oh, why, it's a little pixie. How totes adorbs. Okay, let's get you a little strap on. That was weird. That's not what I meant. Okay, I found a funnel and some goggles. I wonder what those lights are. Now this is drawing my attention over here. The little waterfall scene. This is a nice little scene. This is really, really cute. I guess I can look under here and see what's on. That's why it's another game. Touch the orbs to make the sea urchins stop moving. Stop them at the correct areas to win the game. I think? Am I doing this right? Okay. That was fun, easy. I didn't have to think about it too much. Do I collect this pouch here then? Well, I guess not at the moment. Well, let's go back to, I guess, the campsite. I'm guessing. I don't know what else to do with it. Oh, okay. I guess I put it there. And let's open up the oil can. There's nothing in it. Oh, Mr. Funnel, I guess. It goes the other way around. Ha ha ha. I thought the oil can was empty. That's, okay. Alright, so let's light our lantern. There we go. Close the little door. And I now have a lit lantern. Let's go explore the cave. Well, I thought. Okay. I thought you used the lantern to use the cave. That was the whole point of going through all that, but let's see if it'll let me do. Really? I went through all that and I can't use the lantern in the cave? For reals? Alright, I guess. There doesn't seem to be much else I can do here. One by one, my companions disappear. If anyone reads this, whoops, turn back. There is nothing for you here. And that rhymes. Cool. Alright, let's go see if there's obviously more to be done down here with the big, monolith-looking thing. Let's go see the, trailer. The pixie's property. She must be hiding something important in there. Oh, wipe it off the rag. Okay. I'm spraying it. Am I not rubbing it off with the rag? Thank you. That's annoying. Okay, I'd like to go inside the trailer now. looks pretty overgrown. Control panel here. I wonder if it still works. And of course, this is a new game. I bet this goes here. Looks like it probably does, maybe. Okay, I'm clicking all over the place here. I have no idea where it's supposed to go. Where would you like it to go? Thank you. My goodness. Oh, finally. I'm finally guessing something right. I see things that look similar, finally. I guess this is part of the game. Alright, now where might you little fuse go? Let's try to find things that look similar. Okay. See, it's not so hard if you find things that are... Which of these things are like the other? Kind of looks like the Steam logo there. Three goes with three. This probably goes here. And what might you use crystals for? That is a good question. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. Crystals? Where might crystals go? Alright, well, I returned everything to their proper places, so... How do I get this machine to work? Aha. Uh-huh. I know what I need to do. Okay, I get it. So that guy's gonna stay there. That guy's gonna stay... I think. No? Trying to figure this out. I think you need to change to that. Yes? Change? Yes? That looks about right. Security locked. Change the button. Press button. I did press the button. Oh, why can't you hint me? Because this thing is supposed to open. So I put the correct code in, so I'm kind of wondering why I don't have I'm getting tired. I am. I had a long day and this is not helping because it's starting to frustrate me because I put everything in and I want it to do what it is supposed to do. Spade, heart, club, diamond. Okay. I know I don't. I can't unlock the key until this is unlocked, so. Some items may be hidden behind other items or must be found by using tools. Press the big orange button to see some clues. Well, that's not helping me at all. I need this to be unlocked. So, I'm gonna go ahead and... I just want to click out for a second and see what else. Okay, I'm just gonna look at this real quick. No, I don't need that right now, but it looks like I have a... No, I don't need that. No, everything I need is over there in the game. Shoot. I need to put the power back on through this. And these don't change. So I need this to open, but I'm just not sure. I think I pressed the record button by accident. I didn't mean to. I really didn't. I'm stretching because I've been sitting down for a while. When did I press the record button? I don't even know how long I've been recording for, to be honest. So I guess I'll figure that out later. Oh, I just had to take a break. That was so, so frustrated. Okay. Well, I'm out of that stupid control. They did not make that pleasant or easy, so. Casual games are supposed to be casual, not frustrating. Just so you know, big fish games. A little bit challenging is fine. Not pulling my hair out and wanting to just not play anymore. I'm taking my ball and going home. Hold on a second. I'm trying to turn this other thing off. Okay. Okay, so that was more hard than it needed to be for a casual game. Alright, yeah. Okay, so, looks like I have a sparkle over here, and, okay, so I got through that. Let's go see what this mirror is about. What joy! A mortal climbed all the way to my mountain. Few humans have discovered my secret paths. I kind of wish I could spend the night in this trailer. It looks like fun. Few humans have discovered my secret paths, but he could see them and he could see me. Does this sound like a love story to you? Because it sounds like one to me. He belonged to a society that explores the fey world and protects humans from straying creatures. He was going to leave soon, but I couldn't let him. I invited him to stay with me forever here on my mountain, but he said, well, never mind what he said, he will learn to love it here with me. Girl, don't you go trying to change anybody, because it never works. Hey, trust me.
The pixie fell in love with the mortal because he could see her. She must have sealed his heart as her undying love.
Yeah, but that never works out. That's a mistake. Unless he wanted to stay. It doesn't sound like that was a voluntary decision on his part. Anyway, let's proceed. So we, did we get anything from that mirror? I mean, any tools or, items or anything like that? I guess not. Let's see what's in here. Oh. Oh, I see an item. It looked like it was, it looks like it was broken. I guess we need to find another piece. Find another piece in my heart. It's thick with metaphor. A heart piece, a broken heart. Let's look into the chute. I wonder where the chute. I was thinking of a chute like a laundry chute, but that wouldn't make sense. I finally have a rod and I have fishing line and I know where that goes. I have a fishing pole to put together. So let's climb down the mountain and go find that fishing pole that's broken all the way down here by the tents. And put that together. Oh, put the fishing line over here. Oh, I guess I have to figure out a way to. I know the directions are right there, but that means I have to think and stuff like that. So can't I unwind the fishing line somehow? Oh dear. I need to attach the parts in order. It doesn't seem like I can move that, so. Oh, I can. So, one goes to two. Yes, I thought so. Two goes to three. This goes on top. I think? Aha! And then I have to wind it up, right? I thought you had to wind a fishing rod. Just one last part and my rod is complete. Yeah, there's like a hook or something, right? I think I missed getting a hook somewhere. There must have been somewhere I missed the hook. Yes, I know. Because the hook is in here. Huh, and I remember that all by myself. And now I have a proper fishing pole. And what do we do with fishing poles, my dears? We go fishing. I was supposed to go fishing this last weekend, but it didn't quite work out the way that I wanted it to. I ain't gonna go fish. I'm gonna go cast my line and get that pouch that's on the statue. And inside the pouch, where are you? There you are. That was it? I thought I was gonna get, like, fishies, but no. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Get me your fishies. More magic seeds. I guess it's going to grow another beanstalk. Where am I going to plant the magic seed? I guess no. Had to sneeze, that's all. Now, yeah. There was where, no, yes, magic seed. It just looked like it had the, right. Yeah, I thought so. The right, yeah. See, I knew it. Looked like the right area for the seed. now that I grew my beanstalk, I'm supposed to go up the beanstalk, right? Yes. While I'm here, I'm supposed to have two beanstalks, I guess. I can't have just one beanstalk. I must have two.
How have you gotten this far? You're like him, aren't you? With the sight?
Pretty much.
Well, you'll not take him from me, for my love keeps him safe forever.
Well, we'll see about that, sister. The core of magic towards her. Yes, they're supposed to slide, but, how does it slide? I guess like that. I guess the little bumper here, okay. I'm not quite sure how this is gonna happen. Cause it's supposed to go towards her. I don't know.
You are much stronger than I thought. Fine. Take his heart. It changes nothing. He only has eyes for me.
Well, you know what they say. If it wasn't yours to begin with, or he doesn't want to, you know, whatever. If it was meant to be, and blah, blah, blah. All's fair in love and war. So, I am supposed to find the pixie's beads. I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yes, 6. I actually didn't get to feeding the dog. I'm gonna have to do that pretty soon. Go away, snail. It was cute. Okay, three more. And I should be done with this chapter fairly soon. I'm gonna get you. Hold on. Oh, it changes colors. Not very pretty colors. Okay, two more. Oh, I think there's one. Okay, one more. I know it's gonna be super well hidden. I feel like I'm just clicking. I know. I'm gonna get you. Hold on. Don't cry. Whining is not gonna get you there. Oh, stop it. Okay, the more I talk to her, the more she's gonna talk back, so. Oh, wait, okay, I see. There's a... Plus, she's reacting to me talking on the microphone, too, so. And there. Oh, there it is. Okay. I should be done. I hope for... It seems like this is taking a seriously long time. I got the beads, and then I need to go to the campsite. Hold on, I need to think. Because now she's crying, and now it's